Welcome back to Extra Bites! Another episode of Watch Dogs, and this guy's still.
Hey!
Shut up!
No.
Yeah, take that. Take that! Take that! Take that! Okay, let's get it on! Acts 2. Not a Jap, Tayrune.
I'm taking a gamble with Medbun, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. Alright. Start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Alright, okay. Bedbug, I'm coming for you. Intrude. Ooh, look at this mess. Where do I start? There we go. That'll probably go there, so let's unlock this one. Quite easy. And then we need to unlock, so let's get the power going to this one from here. So, there we go, that's one. That's two, done. Whoa, get out of my face.
Well, you didn't
tell. It's not like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Bedbug, man.
It doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
Well, what?
A bedbug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. Oh, I raised you better than that.
I'm guessing he's on like Skype chat or something.
Yeah, I'm on with. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Oh no, in the background.
Yeah, I love you too, even though you're a damn
fool. You hear me?
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you.
Dirty, dirty dirt.
Well.
Irax,
never see you coming.
Irax cousin. What is that, Siberia? Iran? Do, 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 do. Oh. Oh, ooh, that one.
Yeah, B, let's roll.
Yeah, B.
Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside
the wall
wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them.
One. Oops.
Anybody step out of line?
Here we go. Yeah, buddy. Now we're really good at creeping. We got first person view cockpit style.
I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on.
A big ball of shot caller?
Always on time,
Toby. It's a car cry.
That's why I wanna keep you where you are.
You know?
Now listen up, for real. You wanna move up?
Oh my god! Okay, that kinda scared the shit out of me. Ouch, 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 ouch. Bullets.
Ugh, bullets, my only weakness.
That made me cough. Okay, let's not go in that red area. Everybody in the house getting bitch. No, oh, that's your first person again. Oh, yes. His driving pattern is a little stupid. Look at him just stop right there and then keep going. Doesn't stop at the red light. He just. Oh, he did stop. A big ball of shot caller. I just hit a guy. Did I hit a guy? No, I didn't. Not once, not never, man. Come on, dog.
That's why I want to keep you where you are.
I mean, losing target right there, you dumb game.
You want to move up? I say that, but...
Ooh, get
I've been moving weight up in Parker Square. I thought we might be able to cut you in. Damn, beat, not so loud. Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down.
Bam, dog. The sitters of the baby.
Remember when flying his crew disappeared?
What do you mean?
Iraq put him down himself.
Ooh.
I know, cause I helped him
oh, hi.
Man, don't oh, hi there. Loud, son. You know your fan paranoid.
Can't see shit in my smoker vehicle. Just keep going.
That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Bedbug! He'll use bug spray on him. Ugh. What are you doing? Just keep going. Run. It's a good thing they can't, you know, realize who I am. The Pope.
Don't come out here no more. Not here. If I give a shit about this place.
Keep going, dog. Come on, man. I ain't even trouble. I just wanna follow your booty. Ooh. Yeah, motherfucker. You better get your ass on the floor so I can beat it. You don't see me nothing. You don't see me nothing. That's what I just said. Screw you. What do you see?
Got the car? Yeah, baby.
Don't worry about Iraq. Uh-oh. He's doing stuff. Bad stuff. Big B, yo, what up? Bees? Little Jews, oh my god.
Mother may I. Fuck me, man.
Who's this guy?
Making a round?
Yep.
Member of Bedbug's crew.
What do you think?
These pants. I don't know if you could run with those. You know, biggity baggity.
Good. Cause they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
Well, I'm gonna say that. I kinda say it, you know. When I'm a big time YouTuber, I'll remember you guys. I will. I promise. What do you mean? Oh, looking at the wrong guy. I'll teach you to talk to Bedbug! He's right there. Shut the buds. Nobody sees me, you see me. What's up? Oh, right in your face. Oh, hi. Can't I beat you up before you shoot? Oh, God. I'm mad. Where's the checkpoint? What should be at the beginning? I'll be just quite pissed off. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Where's my goddamn time? Oh, hi. We the police now. Man, you nuts. Oh my god. Do. Sup? Oh, choker bitch. Don't tell him that I'm losing the target. He's right motherfucking there. Where's the camera? Where's the camera? Yeah, buddy. Oh, check it out! Yeah, 876. He's right there. So shut up. His mom, man. That's bad stuff. I'm telling on you. You're a wreck. You're your dog. I'm playing when I say this. I heard your dog doing stuff behind your back, dog. No, he didn't do this. I swear, dude. Big B! Big Bumblebee! You've been distractified. What do you mean I was detected? There's nobody looking at me! I'm so mad. Be right back. Alright, well, he got past those stupid parts. And we're back here. I'm gonna walk around a maze. Just walk down the road, dude. I would like to kill all of you.
Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Now, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
We will see about that. But will it be right now? Why don't you be like, oh, there's a guy following you. No! What you got to say to these guys?
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing, B. We just playing.
Yeah, I see it. Now, you're supposed to be keeping a fucking eye out. That's what you're supposed to be doing.
Yeah, over there.
You want me to call our wreck and tell him you fools could let somebody
ain't
inside?
Ain't nobody got past, B. Got the whole crew out. This place is tight.
That's funny. Oh, use cameras! Woo! AKA rabbits.
Aye. Talk.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
500.
The fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me?
Prime probability.
You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man.
Ho, ho, ho. Oh, hey. Look at the probability go down, but he's holding a gun. Run, rabbit, run! You're a rabbit, right? You should be running.
Rabbit's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, Beans. Do this right.
Call a rabbit. He's sitting right there.
Who is this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Oh.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug. This ain't right.
Where do I tell him to go?
I wanna die, man.
You ain't gonna motherfucking die. Do I bring him back to me, or...?
Stay low.
This is bullshit, man!
Move ahead.
Yeah. Moving.
Go, quickly!
I... ain't going out like this.
Okay, move.
Oh, he's fucked. How do I want a better camera view. I got.
Okay, now.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
I need a better camera. There we go.
Move.
Okay. This is bullshit, man.
Go.
Move it.
Go. Don't even look like that. Keep looking away. Look away, bugger. Oh, shit.
Move ahead.
Now, go.
Go. You're free. Now run.
Talk.
Look, Iraq is sending bed bug to the bricks to take him out, Joe. Look, it's a fucking death sentence. Look, you have some of his toughest dudes on there, I'm telling you.
Rex put a kill order on
Bedbug.
Yeah, man. If he can't prove himself, he's fucking dead. He saw Bug, man. Come on, man. He ain't got no fucking chance. I was trying to warn his stupid ass.
Where is this place?
Sierra, I'm still in Brick Factory. Dick rooms. Jesus.
The bricks.
Now you do what you said. You take that 500 and you get out of town.
$500.
Talk to nobody.
Look, that's nothing. I got you.
I got you, dog. Damn. That was a pretty crazy. Oh shit.
If Bedbug's killed, I think we ran to Rossi Fremont.
Move! Oh shit! What the hell?
My car! Meep. Oh, sorry. Honk honk, motherfucker, I just stole your car, stole your riches and your bitches!
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link has no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their
Yeah, a few guys in a few movies, Jesus.
But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got Bedbug. What it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the
Bedbug.
Show him off.
Oopsie daisy post. Mission complete. Quick to the next mission.
Sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a pet.
He still has Maurice. That's hilarious.
Wow. Hey, do you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecap?
Don't do that.
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I have explosives, though.
Do I want to do it is the question, you... Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
What? What was that about? All by myself. Brum. Oh my god, tree! I'm sorry, car. Oh, another tree! Oh, that pissed up! I broke the car. That's slow-mo though. Oh my god.
Do 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 do. Shipping container loaded with military grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear.
Police say
this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Woo! That was fun. Let's do it again! Up. Oh, crunch. Oh, I'm okay. Glad I'm okay. That could have been bad. All by myself still. Good. This is what I like to see. Yep. I'm like a little pebble in the water now. Oh, that one looks faster than this one. Oh, yes, speedy boat compared to the stupid boat.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Quick to the objective! This is a beautiful game. I'm not gonna lie. Once again, I highly recommend getting this game. It is really good. Except for the multiplayer. The multiplayer is bullshit. Absolute doo-doo. One thing I noticed though, all my friends get hacked constantly, and I never get hacked. But I want to get hacked, that's the thing. I'm really good at it. I'm really good at, you know, the whole hacking, counter-hacking concept. Surprisingly good. Mm. Oh, next. Can you go up the staircase?
Yeah.
Still all alone.
Of course.
When I first tried that, I realized it wasn't going slow motion, and I was like, oh no, that could only mean one thing.
Somebody's trying to hack me.
So what I did was, I found him, he was in the corner, and he gave up. He didn't even bother running because he knew he was screwed. So we danced. we danced, I'm not gonna lie. We ran in circles, and at the last second, I shot him in the face with a shotgun. Remember, it's like GTA's power where you click it and you can turn really good. Oh shit. Uninvited! Here I am. Here I come to save the day! Oh, the ice cream truck that I just ran into.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out.
Gross. It's the fart truck.
He's bringing the boys. Ah, Jesus.
Oh.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys.
Jordy, you're a little messed up.
Some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and you know, you do owe me.
Look at his face. He's like, oh my god.
Give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. Aiden, you should treat Jordy a little good. He's gonna turn
around. They tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so. These geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks.
Hey, give me that back.
This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb.
I have those.
It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning.
Sticky bomb stick, guys. Oh, remember that.
Up. I don't know whether to laugh at him or scream at him. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces.
Their fat faces.
So that's what I have. Deal with all this for me. No way. We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
Practice round!
Fuck.
Yeah, no kidding. Jordy, why can't be such a big poop? Why can't be such a big poopy face? Hip, hop, bally, yup! Oh, nope. IED. Whoop! I know how to use these. I've been using them since I was, like, 14, okay? Like, Jesus. You do it like that, see? Yeah. That's kind of depressing. The Davidson of Harleys. Boop.
Is he in a brick factory? Rax, man, we're gonna kill Big Bug right here.
Woo! I'm good.
Alright.
And security footage just playing.
Just an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, bedbug's rep goes up.
Oh, security footage!
They must keep security cameras running.
Give me these. I want this. Me. Oops. Oh, okay. Beep boop boop beep. Beep boop boop beep boop boop beep boop.
Trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Surprise, motherfucker! Boobies. Nom. That car. Oopsie! You can't see that, you guys? The glowing... point of vantage point. There's gonna be a better vantage point than this. Yeah, there's gotta be a better vantage point than this. Oh, I gotta do all these. I was wondering. Hit. Hit. Is that it? Oh. Hit. Let's go up here. Let's give them the protectors just to turn them off when they're hiding behind them. Davis Little.
Still have time.
Man, I've been hit time. Oh, there's another one. Yep. There's C4 up there, right? I can maybe go restock. Wasn't it up here? No, it was in the computer room. Wherever that is. Alright, let's just, let us take... Oh, wait, wasn't that another one? This is another one. Alright, guys, I'm ready! Alright guys, I am now ready! Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Oh, you guys are in for it now. Big booms. Oh. Kaboom! Kaboom! Kablam! Yeah, buddy! We need a big gun. Where do I find the big gun? There you go. Combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I will flow up and try to get the door off. Sticking up right boys on board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. What's up, bitches? Come in, bros. Hi, guys. How's it going? Nah, I know you ain't coming up. I know you ain't coming up, dog. What the hell is this guy? Shoot me through the floor? Are you joking? You've been neutralized. Yeah, Yeah, screw you all. Screw you, Iraq. Yeah, buddy. Thank you guys for watching. See you.